He's back. Run, Sabrina, run.
Hi, I'm Kyle, and today I'm going to be listening to Sabrina Carpenter's new song, Espresso. I know absolutely nothing about this song, going in completely blind, haven't even heard a snippet, anything at all, so excited for that. I've also not really listened to much Sabrina Carpenter before, I don't think. I mean, I remember Thumbs, if anyone remembers that, you know, the that song, for some reason, I remember that quite vividly. I haven't really kept up with her, I guess, for some reason, just not really been listening to much of her music. But I've seen this song is like blew up everywhere. And that hilarious shirt she was wearing at Coachella that said something about like what Jesus was a carpenter or whatever. So I was like, you know what? She seems like someone I'm gonna fuck with. So I'll give it a go. We'll see how it goes. We have the single and the music video. So I'll be starting with the single. It would mean a lot if you could subscribe if you do like these kind of pop culture music reactions. Got Dua Lipa's album Radical Optimism. That's coming out in a few weeks. I'll be reacting to that. Let me know what you think in the comments as well about the music video and the song. But yeah, let's hit play in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay, get like old movie vibes for some reason. I don't know. It's funky though, isn't it? Ooh. These references. Right, I'm sorry. We're like what, 20 seconds in? I was not expecting that like at all. Like what? That was so like just smooth and funky. I need to get the lyrics up because I can barely hear you anything. See, you can't sleep, baby. I know that that's me, Espresso. With the vibe of the song, it's a I don't give a fuck, I don't care, I've moved on. Get on with your life song. Let's get it, Sabrina. Tell them, bitch, tell them. He sounds desperate. Got them wrapped around your little finger. This flow. Oh, production. All right, calm down. Oh, breathe in my ear.
Don't do weird sh.
Oh, I don't know. There's something about the flow of this song. I know already. I love that. I love that. Oh, the speaking. There must be Sabrina. There must be. Yeah, I don't know, there's something about the flow of the song there. Like, just the way she was, like, spitting that, I'm like, hello, Sabrina, where have you been?
How have you not been on my radar?
Production as well, like, Miss Sabrina, calm it down, please. Please. And I feel like I can sing along already. I mean, again, I will always say, that is how you know it's a good pop song. I'm working late, I'm a singer. Gotta work hard. Gotta work hard. Like I said, wrapped on a little finger. These references are class. Fucking what? I love the ad-libs, that looks great. I'm fucking with this. Why am I not listening to more Sabrina? The rest is like this, like what? Our production as well. Give me vocals. Give me vocals. Hi, Adlib. Hi, yeah. Oh, we got an outro. I love an outro. Is that sweet? You just are that sweet. That's that me. Whatever that means, I'm here for it. Yeah, I was not expecting that at all. Like, hello? I may need to be checking some of Miss Sabrina out here. What the fuck? Yeah, this just had an absolute just like kind of flowy, chill, playful vibe. The lyrics are just very like piss-takey, playful as well. And you know what? I love me some of that. I mean, references for days as well. References and metaphors. Like, hello? Lyrics? Come through. So what she's saying, like, why are you coming back to me? Like, we had our time. Like, why are you coming back? Just because your current relationship, you know, isn't doing it for you. You can't just come back to me and expect to get us that easily.
Channel how?
Yeah, what, the espresso reference? Like, the caffeine reference? Gonna be kept up all night? Okay, Sabrina, I see you, you little...
Little horny devil.
But yeah, that was a vibe. Let's hope the music videos is good. Oh, that's gonna be a funky pattern to have some burn in your back, isn't it? It's given production already though, it's given production. Oh, black and white. See how it is. This is given like olden American times. She is a 10 out of 10. Careful climbing on the boat. Don't want to fall off. Speak too soon, she wants you off. Get your money, bitch. Oh, she's drowning, save it. Oh yeah, this is just playful, it's just a vibe, isn't it? Who gives a fuck kind of vibe? Yes, you do. Alright, there's some synchronicity choreo. I'm here for this. Use that card. Yes. Oh, get linked up. I mean, it's just a bit of fun, isn't it? Like, you can never argue with just a bit of fun. That's what we need. Everyone takes everything so seriously nowadays. Like, let's just have a party. You know what I mean? Let's just have a booty, everyone. I'll be honest, I forgot she looked this good. Like, what? Hello? Where have you been all my life? Yeah, like I said though, this music video is given like that olden time Americans. I don't want to give a specific decade, but you know what I mean? Like the 40s, the 50s, the 60s. I need someone to do that to me. I want to be oiled up. Yes, please. Quentin Tarantino would be absolutely loving this music video. Do you think he directed it? That's a shot and a half, isn't it? Oh. Is it time to turn them on? That's a mad lyric. This is so just like fun and funky, like what? And sexy. I mean, I wish I looked that sexy dancing. Maybe one day. Yes. Espresso. Not yet, I'm an idiot. I can do these dances, I promise. Oh, pool car, that's an invention that needs to be invented, what? Oh, he's back. Run, Sabrina, run!
Run, bitch! Run!
Drown yourself. Oh, she's been arrested. Fire! Don't accept it. I mean, she looks good being arrested. Can't argue with that. Oh, you cheeky little minx.
Horny bitch. No, you're a horny bitch,
no. Naughty, naughty. Is that Caesar doing another song, Miss Sabrina? Wow, what music video though. You know what, that had a concept, like the whole way through it had a theme, and I absolutely love when artists do that, so I'm so happy for that. But yeah, that was just a vibe, wasn't it? Just like very cheeky, very playful. And again, that chorus is absolutely stuck in my head. Espresso. Oh, I'm gonna be singing it all night long. I'm gonna read the comments, see what the general vibe is. It's given vintage summer, it's given teen beach movie. That's like exactly what I was trying to say, that summed it up. Just that kind of like retro feel, I guess, would be the way. And you know what, the vibe of the music video absolutely matched the vibe of the song. So you know what, well done. Well done, Sabrina, crazy. Sabrina deserves more credit. I'm probably one of the people that she deserves credit from. So I apologize. Because if her music is like that, then I am absolutely missing out. Like, what? She literally ate, devoured, left no crumbs. Could not have said it better myself. Well done. Applause to you. You know what? Horny vibe as well. And I am all here for horny vibe. More of that in music, please. Thank you. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Like I said, if you do like these kind of pop culture music reactions, it would mean a lot if you could subscribe. Let me know what you thought in the comments as well. And you know, maybe some suggestions to react to as well. Any other Sabrina Carpenter music that you think would be good. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much for watching. If you did get to this point, maybe you should comment, espresso. Just comment espresso, and then, you know, another comment after that. Yeah, thank you very much for watching, and till next time.